Got a bit weird before and after the meeting. I'm not gonna explain anything, just roll the clips. Do 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 do. Party at Leah's house.
This one's better.
Hello?
Hello.
Hello.
This one's sassy, I like it.
Please. Oh yeah, do you wanna join my call?
Yes, absolutely.
Oh,
oh my god, okay, we're gonna start the purification. Follow me.
Alright. Somehow end up joining this cult that Fricio made, and yeah. Alright, let's go.
Oh, be careful, they're dangerous. guys, stop! You're better than this. I know.
This is not creepy whatsoever.
I really support this. This is a great time. I am so excited.
Oh, for sure. This is good times on the server.
Wait, I think I just found a missing student. Lily?
She's just vibing.
I remember Lily.
Oh.
Hey, Lily.
All right, Blaze.
She had bad grades.
You're gonna have to...
They're attacking Blaze.
Yeah, they're just following.
Lay here.
Lay here?
Guys, they have been
just lay here.
Like, how do I lay?
/ lay or something.
Okay.
Not the baptism.
/ like, oh wait,
slash, sleep, slash sleep, sleep.
Got you. Oh, I'm in the wall. It's okay.
Zem zalabim.
Alright. Whoa.
Get off the blood water.
What?
Alright, you might have like
there's like snow particles or something around. Wow, that's actually really cool.
Yay, one cult member we've been recruited. Anyways, Leah, do you want to join my call?
Oh, this is the greatest video I've ever recorded.
I gotta fucking go. This place is scary.
Then from onwards, we went to see Darcy's house, my house. And yeah. Wow, this is beautiful.
Okay, infinity pool. Oh, wait, never mind. Your pool is leaking.
I think it's a good idea to invade.
She has so many empty rooms. Like, it's perfect.
She does, actually, but like. I don't think that's a good idea, guys.
What's she gonna use on my house? It's fine.
I don't think it's a good idea to invade her house.
Joel, where's your house?
That's off the map. That's all off the maps for a reason. Yeah. Maybe once I have my house ready, I can show it.
Oh, so it's unfinished.
Very much unfinished.
Wait, I haven't looked at your house yet.
Oh, do you want to see it?
I haven't either. I want to see.
It's not done yet because I need to do some landscaping, but the house itself is done.
So what she's saying is,
I still need to build my tree house.
You know, fair. I have to finish the landscaping around it, but the house is.
This is so pretty. Did you make all these trees yourself?
Yes, I did. Custom trees.
This is so pretty.
I haven't finished yet though. Thank you. The inside is, I'm not exactly proud of it.
Why is there so much string?
Oh, I need that so the vines don't grow everywhere.
Oh.
Yeah, and it just kinda,
I it.
I have some music discs as well.
That's gonna be a secret behind the painting.
Oh my gosh. Oh my god. What the? Guys, she's...
The
guys,
way I have not, I don't have a house yet.
You have a church and you don't have a house.
Yeah, I just live in my church.
You know, that's fair. just kind of wanted to add like a overgrown vibe to my base, so I did.
So pretty.
Thank you. I worked hard on it. Now that it's nearing towards the end of the episode, I just wanted to say I set up a couple things for the event that we're about to do. I built like this little waterfall area. I built some of the trees up around here. I dug this thing all the way down to my shrimp mine. And really, I just tried to clean up the area a little bit more. The only thing that's left is that. But I also built like this little area where we are going to be hosting the actual party itself, like around this area. And I have some things planned for the party, but I'm not going to say anything until the actual event starts. So you're going to watch the next episode. And without further ado, subscribe for more. I'm in a war with Yasuo and subs. So we're racing to 1k. Please get me there faster. We want to win, but also go support Yasuo.